10 years ago in this very barn. A game was played.
Supposedly, John Kramer designed this for a game that took place before all the others. The bodies were never found.
I know this because I was one of the players.
Jigsaw put me in that game because 10 years ago, I mixed up his X-ray.
John decided I shouldn't have to die over an honest mistake. He gave me a second chance.
So now, 10 years later, I've recreated Jigsaw's game with criminals from your failed cases.
What?
I wanted my game to be identical to Jigsaw's. So I went through your cases, found players just like the ones in the original game.
I gave them the same choices that Jigsaw did a decade ago.
Jigsaw put 5 people in his game. I put in 3. You and I are the last 2. I wanted to see if I was as worthy as him. As talented.
Oh, okay. Well, have mercy.
Like you just had mercy on me? When you started our game just now, pushing my button.
Saving yourself?
That's not fair.
Fair? Why was Edgar Munson free? He was a murderer, but you were protecting him because he was your criminal informant years ago, and you let him walk free. Edgar Munson killed my wife.
You don't know that. It's never been proven. This won't bring your family back. John Kramer gave people a chance to win the game. A choice. Fuck. Fucker.
You have a choice. Scream or don't.
Hey, Logan. Hey, look, I can help you. I can do things for you.
Can you bring my wife back?
Listen to my wife, man.
I created a game that appeared to be run by Jigsaw.
Hello, Edgar. You're about to play a game. 5 lives are in your hands. Follow my instructions exactly.
I gotta choose who dies, them or me! I'm not fucking dying!
What kind of firearm do you use?
Glock 22. Most cops do. Except Tyler, and he's got a 17.
9x19 Parabellum. That's a Glock 17.
The blood under the fingernails of our first victim. It's John Kramer's blood.
Some will think it's Jigsaw. Some will suspect you. But no one will suspect me.
Okay, we need to bring him in, now!
Because Eleanor will provide my alibi.
Yes.
10 years ago, I came out of the war a broken man. Jigsaw put the pieces of my life back together again. He gave my life purpose.
We can never come from anger or from vengeance. You taught me that.
But then there will be no justice.
Ah, but there will. Because we'll speak for the dead.
Together, we built a legacy.
Now I speak for the lives ruined by people like you. Murderers, rapists, their victims appeared on my table because of you.
No. No.
I speak for the dead.